And some examples of the way we promote equality and opportunity in the workplace in Sweden include generous parental leave policies. We actually have 420 days in total of parental leave, which can be divided equally between men and women. And actually, if one, it's interesting, one, if one parent doesn't take any parental leave, you actually lose a couple of months of the total time. So that is also an incentive to for people to stay at home.